Pilot turn for the start. Here we go. And off facing the WB Mr. Brownstone is quickly out of there, but now the inside the U.S. captain comes back up and takes command. Following his coverage, WB Thunderstruck, now second. WB Mr. Brownstone faces third on the outside. The top Rambo of the rail now is fourth. In the Morris Sorted Sensation, Royal 8 the inside, Hokie's Roddy Lady of Matt. As they race past the stands for the first time, it's the U.S. captain on top, and second on the outside, the first one over. WB Mr. Brownstone, all monster home there in third is WB Thunderstruck. As they approach the opening quarter at 34 and 2/5 seconds. Now backside in base second and final time. And it's still U.S. captain. Urged on a little bit now. The outside WB Mr. Brownstone has been hung too wide the whole way. Looking for a hole there in third is WB Thunderstruck. And it's on way out the outside. Here comes Hokie's Roddy Lady as they round for home. It's the U.S. captain. Here comes WB Thunderstruck out of the box.